Good news, all the Social Security beneficiaries, as we demystify the Social Security payment calendar and show you techniques how to maximize your benefits. Unlock the secrets of the Social Security benefit payment schedule. Are you ready to take charge of your Social Security benefits? Join us as we deep dive into the ultimate guide on Social Security payment schedules. August, September and October official announcement, all the important dates for the Social Security SSDI, SSI beneficiaries, good news and financial benefits. Today in this video, we have got all the important details regarding some very important news in August, September and October. Before we start this video, I wanted to highlight this fact. These announcements are crucial for the fixed income beneficiaries, those receiving the Social Security fixed income benefits. The next year COLA figures, we are getting some new reports regarding the COLA increases. We are getting some new reports, new numbers for the COLA, and that will ultimately determine the how much COLA increase are you going to receive. We are going to see the inflation data, the consumer price index data, and many other important factors that you will be going to receive, which will play a crucial role determining the how much increase are you going to receive, what will be your future Social Security benefits. As we move closer and closer to all these important months, the data is coming in and we are seeing the final picture of the COLA and the next year's Social Security increases revealing to its final picture. Today we have some exciting news to share with you as we move into the August, September and October. The official announcement for the Social Security are already onto the way, and this one including a crucial information for retirement, disability, SSDI, SSI beneficiaries. If you are among the 70 million Social Security beneficiaries receiving the benefits from the SSA, then this will directly going to impact your monthly checks. So without further ado, let's deep dive into all the details. And also we are going to cover the Social Security fixed income beneficiaries payment schedule for this month. So watch this video till then, and without further ado, let's jump right into it. However guys, before we start this video, make sure to hit that like, share this video, subscribe, and let's jump right into all the details. Alright guys, let's talk about the three most important months for the fixed income beneficiaries. And yes, we are talking about August, September and October. Now you might be wondering why these months are so much important. Well, let me break down all the details for you. The official announcement for these 3 months are released for the month later into the August, September and October. And this is where things get really interesting. And here is the key detail. During the July, August and September, the crucial inflation data is collected, and then right here into the August, September and October respectively, this inflation data is released. Now you might be asking why this is so important, because it directly influences your cost of living adjustment, also known as COLA, and the next year COLA, that is COLA 2024, determines how much your monthly benefit will increase for the following year. That's why it will be impacting directly to your monthly checks. Imagine the inflation data as one of a piece of a puzzle that is remaining. So the first 2 months, the data for the August and September will start giving us the glimpse of the trend where the COLA will be heading towards, what kind of an increase could we expect, whether it's 2%, 2.5, 3% or anything beyond that. But here is the thing guys, for the final piece, we need the third month, that is the October data, in order to complete the entire picture for the COLA. One data point is not enough to draw the trend line. In order to draw a conclusion, we need at least 2 data points so we can make a pretty good prediction what is the COLA for the next year. Now here is where the things get really interesting. What will be the COLA for 2024? Well, this is the most anticipated question. This will be the most important thing, as the COLA 2024 will determine how much more are you going to receive on a monthly basis. Well, it won't be as high as the 8.7% which we have received in the year 2023, that's for sure. Now, realistically, we are looking at some of the predictions. We are looking at the range going all the way between 2.7% to 3% and even 3.5%, possibly somewhere in between those ranges. I know it might not be what you're hoping for, like 8.7% or even beyond that, but it's really important to be prepared for the reality, what's really going to happen, what's really going to coming in your financial doorstep. Now remember, once these announcements are made, they are set in stones and nothing is likely going to be changed. So that's where we need to accept the reality and we have to be ready for the official figures. Now to sum all the details together, the next few months are really crucial for the fixed fixed income beneficiaries to keep eye out for the inflation data, which will be going to release into the August, September, and October. The COLA for the 2024 won't be as high as the previous year's COLA that we have received, but we can anticipate the range between the 2% going all the way until the 3.5%. Right here into this month, the inflation data from July, August, and September is collected, and then this data will be released into the August, September, and October respectively. And here is the thing, this data is very, very crucial for determining the cost of living adjustment COLA for the 2024. Therefore, August and September, these months will provide the first two data points for the COLA increases, and that's where we are actually looking for the next month's data to draw accurate trend line so we can predict the COLA for the 2024 more accurately. And here is the thing, into the 2024, the COLA 2024 is expected to be lower than the current year predictions. Now, realistically, it is anticipated that the COLA 2024 will be into the range of 2% to 3.5%, possibly somewhere between, let's say, 3% or so. So it's really important to take a look at the inflation data, the final piece of the puzzle that we are going to receive into the upcoming months, because the COLA increases will be directly going to impact the monthly checks for all the fixed income beneficiaries. This will be going to determine how much monthly benefit increase will be for the following year. At this point, we can't draw an accurate trend line because we need at least two data points, that is August and September, to get a clear picture. Once we receive those data points, we can make a pretty good prediction what will be the COLA 2024 likely will be. And remember, as Social Security Administration will make this official announcement, they are practically set in stones. That means those will be unlikely not going to change once it's released. And therefore, the 3 months to watch for the COLA is the July, August, and September, which makes up the third quarter of every year. And the official announcement are released in the subsequent months, August, September, and October respectively. That's where the next 3 months are really important to check. And now let's check out the Social Security benefit payment schedule. Once again, let me summarize all the payment schedule for the August. Right over here, on the first of the month, SSI recipient will be going to receive their supplemental security income checks. Make sure to check out direct express card checks, mail, or your bank accounts. Then talking about the third of the August, all those group of beneficiaries who received Social Security before May 1997, check out third of the August. Then talking about 9th of the August, if your birth date falls between 1st to 10th of the month, then be sure to check out 9th August. If your birth date falls between 11th to 20th, check out 16th of the August. And if your birth date falls between 21st to 31st of the month, then be sure to check out 23rd August 2023. I'll be here to monitor all these important announcements. So guys, make sure to hit that like, share this video, subscribe so you can stay up to date. And this is Kedar from How To Guys. See you in the next video.